Okay, now question number 5th says ABC and DBC are two isosceles triangles, right? Are the two isosceles triangles on the same base BC?
So first I will draw the diagram. This point is B, this point is D, and then this point is C, and this point is A. Okay, AB is equals to AC, this is given in the question, and BD is equals to DC, this is also given in the question. Now please don't write a PC here. So now you can say in triangle ABC and in triangle BCD. First you need to observe these two triangles. This side is equals to this side is equals to this side. This is given in the question. So you can write AB is equals to AC given. AB is equals to AC given, and BD is equals to DC. This is also given in the question. Now, if I am writing here that AB is equals to AC, can I say that angle opposite to these two sides are also equal? ये थ्योरम पढ़ चुके हैं ना आप लोग, that angles opposite to equal sides are also equal. So can I write like this, that these two angles are equal?
Yes
sir. So I am writing here AB is equals to AC. This is given, so I can write, let's say this angle is X. So obviously this angle must be X. AB is equals to AC, this is given in the question. So I can apply one identity here, I can apply one theorem here, 7.2, that angles opposite to equal sides are also equal. So I can write ABC angle ABC is equals to angle ACB. ACB, let's say this is X degrees, and with the reason that angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Any doubt at this point? Any doubt at this point? So he or she can ask. Now if this angle is X, this angle is X, again these two sides are equal. So can I suppose that this angle, let's say Y, and this angle, let's say Y. Now in triangle I can write BD is equals to DC. BD is equals to DC. So obviously angles opposite to these two equal sides are also equal. So now I can write DBC, angle DBC is equals to DCB is equals to Y. This is also let, and with the same reason, that is angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Any doubt? Any doubt, beta? AB is equals to AC, BD is equals to DC. These two conditions are given in the question. Now I apply one. AC, BC is equals to BC, both are common, correct. But before that, what I did is, I applied one theorem, that is 7.2, that is angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Now let's say this angle is X, so obviously this angle is also X. Now if this angle is Y, so obviously this angle is also equals to Y. Now question says, show that ABD is equals to ACD. Okay, let's say this is equation number 1, let's say this is equation number 2. Now in the third step, add equation number 1 and 2. Now add both these equations. What you will have, LHS of first equation will add up with the LHS of equation number 2. So I can write ABC plus angle DBC.
Similarly, RHS of this equation will add up to the RHS of equation number 2. So, ACB plus DCB. Now, what is ABC? ABC is X. What is DBC?
Y.
What is ACB?
X.
What is DCB?
Y.
Y. X plus Y is equal to X plus Y. That means both these angles are equal. Now, if I add these two angles, can I write ABC? If I add these two angles, can I write ABC? ABD, sorry. This complete angle is equal to ABB. So obviously, again, if I add these two angles, I can write it completely like ACD. ACD. So this is your proof. So this is the proof that you need to show that ABD is equal to ACD. So this is how you prove that these two angles are equal. Okay, so ABD is equal to ACD, hence proof. Okay, beta, any doubt? Question number 7 and 8 is for your homework. Question number 7, question number 8, given on page number 124. Maths NCERT. These two questions is for your homework. And question number 6, I will explain you here. Now, question number 6 says, a triangle is given to you. This point is B, this point is C, this point is A, and this point is B. This is given in the question that A, B, and AC are equal. So AB is equal to AC. This is given in the question. Similarly, AD is equal to AC. This is also given in the question that AD is equal to AC. Any doubt? Now, if I have these two sides equal, so I can say that angles opposite to equal sides are also equal. So, triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. This is an isosceles triangle in which AB is equal to AC. Side BA is produced to point D such that AD is equal to AC. Sorry, AD is equal to AB. AD is equal to AB. Show that angle BCD. Show that this angle is 90 degree. Show that to prove this, you need to prove that angle BCD is equal to 90 degrees, or you can say it's a right angle. Right angle, okay, right angle triangle. Now, you can write in triangle ABC, AB is equals to AC, AB is equals to AC. Please don't write while I'm teaching, I just request you. AB is equals to AC because this is given in the question. Now I can write angles opposite to equal sides are also equal. Angles opposite to equal sides are also equal. Any doubt in this? So let's say this angle is X. Similarly, let's say this angle is equal to X. So now can I say angle ABC is equal to angle ACB? Is equal to x degrees, and let's say this is let. And the reason is angles opposite to equal sides are equal. So these two angles are equal. Any doubt in this? Now, if I consider this triangle ABC, so can I say this angle is exterior to this triangle? Okay, I'll draw the I draw it separately. This is point B, this is C, this angle is X, this angle is X, this point is A and this point is B. Okay, beta? If this is X, this is X, so can I say this angle is exterior to this triangle? Exterior angle property, correct. So can I say DAC, angle DAC is equals to X plus X, that is ABC and ACB. So can I write like this, is equals to 2X, with the reason that exterior angle is equals to sum of its opposite interior angles. This property you have learned in chapter number 6, line and angles. That exterior angle is equal to sum of its opposite interior angle. Any doubt? So this angle is equal to 2x. So can I write it like here? 2x. So can I write DAC is equal to 2x? Any doubt? Now if this is correct, then AD is equal to AC. You can write AD is equal to AC. AD is equal to AC. So again, angles opposite to this side are equal. Let's say this angle is Y. So obviously this angle is also equal to
Y.
So now can I write ABC is equal to ACB is equal to Y. This is let. And with the same reason, I'm sorry, I cannot write it again this property, so I have drawn one arrow. Okay, angles opposite to equal sides are equal, so you need to use this property again here. Okay, so now this is Y, this is Y. Now in this triangle ACB, now in triangle ACB, can I write 2x plus y plus y is equals to 180?
Yes, sir.
With a property, angle sum property. Using angle sum property, that sum of all three angles of a triangle is equals to 180 degrees. So I can write angle sum property. Okay, I'm writing here angle sum property. Angle sum property. So this is 2x, okay, I'll write the property here, angles opposite to equal sides are
equal.
Equal. 2x plus y plus y will give you 2y is equals to 180. Can I take 2 common?
Yes, sir.
2. So in the bracket, I have x plus y is equal to 180. So can I write x plus y is equal to 180 divided by 2 beta?
Yes, sir.
That is 90. So can I write x plus y is equal to 90 degrees?
Yes, sir.
Now, x plus y is equal to 90 degrees. That means BCD is equal to 90 degrees. That is, it's a right angle triangle. So now you can write BCD is equals to 90 degrees, that is a right angle, hence two. Any doubt? Please note it down fast, and if you have any doubt you can ask. So question number 7th and 8th is for your homework.